What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back. My name's Harrison. Welcome to the Den. Today, someone wants me to die. Someone asked me to do Eminem Criminal. They said, oh, it's a classic. You'll have fun. It's 5 minutes, almost 5.5 minutes long. For an Eminem song, that's an eternity. And this is the lyrics video. So I'm screwed. And I don't know what to think about it. So yeah, whatever. Anyways, if you haven't done it yet, make sure you go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button to the channel right now. Bell for notifications. All of the sheet. Hit it. Do it. Do whatever you want. Except for do whatever you want after you do that. Anyways, Eminem, Criminal, lyrics. I feel like I've heard the song before, and I probably have. Definitely don't know it word for word all the way through. So just a little upfront disclosure there. Anyways, we're going to kick this off. Also, description below. Check out the links to some of my social media, merch store. I got the other channel for me and the wifey. We got a crime channel, so we do like crime reporting and stuff like that. Murder cases, disappearances stuff. It's real fun. Go ahead and check it out. Subscribe to that channel as well. And yeah, so let's go ahead and kick this off. This is going to be tough. I already know it. I shouldn't feel depressed, like upset and scared about it, but I am. I truly am. Anyways, let's get it popping, Eminem. What's going on?
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions.
Oh, man. So this is one of those Eminem ones. I can tell by the tone in his voice where he's just being... Do I want to say silly? I don't think I want to say silly, but he's being silly.
A lot of people think that what I say on record... Or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life, or that I believe in it.
Yeah, because you're crazy, man. You're like the most wild person I've ever seen. And you go back and forth. You go back from being like calm, level-headed, this psycho person on track, this spitting truth on a track, back to crazy, and then normal again.
Or if I say that I want to kill somebody, that I'm actually going to do it, or that I believe in it. Well, shit. You believe that, then I'll kill you.
Oh.
You know why? Because I'm a criminal!
Hey! I've heard criminal. This before. This part of this one before.
You goddamn right. I'm a criminal!
Ah.
Yeah, I'm a criminal!
I feel like I've heard the hook at least.
Like a dagger with a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less.
What? What? A dagger with a jagged edge.
My words are like a dagger with a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less. Is that a homosex, a map, or a trans event?
Yeah, you cannot get away with saying that nowadays. People nowadays would flip.
Pants are dressed. Hey, fags, the answer's yes. Homophobic? Nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls. You better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum. You'll never get hold of them.
Good night.
Yo, man. I just always got it. He's got it. He, every time he does a song like this, he talks. Whatever.
Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail? Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. He was child. Help us destroy these demons. Oh, please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital. Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't neither. Can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV and Comcast cable, and you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts, and you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. And the thing, it's just little old me, Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't leave. I'm a criminal. Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta...
Yo. Okay, so I know what this is about now. It took me a while to get it. So this is like taking back on that all the outlash and the backlash that he was getting from the media back in the day, right? This is what this is from. I remember that. I remember hearing about that. So this is like all the stuff people were like saying, oh, blame it on Eminem. Everyone's blaming everything on Eminem because whatever he's saying, like, oh, all this stuff's going bad and whatever, right? And they're saying it's because of his music and the influence and the youth and yada yada. And he's like, well, okay, cool. I mean, this is funny. So he's basically writing a song about it, saying, yeah, I'm a criminal. Whatever I say is what I do. That's funny. Yeah, but it does it in the most Eminem way possible. Say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep moving. I don't take you from knowing I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep going. I don't take you from knowing. Who mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, or speed? The baby came out, disfigured ligaments indeed. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal, an animal caged, who turned crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? So as I got older and I got a lot. Yo, okay, hold up. I mean, okay, so he's saying it's kind of silly, but this is actually some pretty deep stuff. This is legit. Like his mom was like this. I mean, this is kind of a deep reflection moment here, but he's saying it in a stupid way. Baby came out, disfigured ligaments indeed. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal, an animal caged, who turned crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? That's a hard line. That's a hard bar. I mean, like, again, he's saying that kind of stupid, but how can you grow up if you weren't raised? That is so relevant even today. Like, I know it's like not meant to be the context of the song, but that. Cause that baby was me, I'm a criminal, an animal caged, who turned crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger. I drink more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd wanna fuck me up for saying the word. My morals went when the president got moral sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk, all from his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you won't avoid me, you can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die in plane crashes and lasts as long as it ain't happening to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as Eminem and Kim combined. The maniacs in place of the doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. Yo, this rhyme scheme is insane. Like, this is like the most simple beat in the world. I mean, just a simple flow, just nothing, and he's just making it ridiculous. I mean, his rhyme scheme in this, in and out of the creativity, not saying it's not ridiculous, I'm like completely off the wall, and I can't even imagine like what he did to even think about coming up with this rhyme. Like, I can't even imagine him like sitting down writing this, like, yeah, oh yeah, that was a good one, I like that line. Like, I don't even know what kind of process this guy has, but I mean, regardless, he's a genius. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains all over the place. I told you, Dre, you should have kept that thing put away. I guess that'll teach you not to let me play with it. I'm a criminal.
Alright, look, just go up in that motherfucker. Get the motherfucking money and get the fuck up out of here.
Alright.
I'll be right here waiting on you.
Alright.
Yo, M.
What?
Don't kill nobody this time.
Alright.
Hi.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal.
Okay.
Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I won't kill you.
Oh my God,
I'm not gonna kill you, bitch. Keep looking around.
Don't kill me.
I said I'm not gonna fucking kill you. Hurry the fuck up.
Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive it.
Yo, man, that's so messed up, dude. That's so messed up. I shouldn't even be laughing at that. I feel terrible for laughing at that.
So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back.
Stop. What is that? Listen to that.
So I be disguised in it. And if anybody
windows
tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back.
Not the doggy, not the puppy.
If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts. Tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucking chickens ain't brave enough to say the stuff I say, so this tape is shut.
You got a point there, dude. I ain't never brave enough to say all that stuff. I don't think I can mutter it. Like, I don't think I could even, like... I couldn't say that. seriously say that and be like, I couldn't record this. Give it to my best friend and be like, listen.
After shit I say, I just make it up to make you mad. You kiss my white naked ass. And if it's not a rapper that I make it as, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist and a Jason mask. I'm a criminal.
Every time I write a rhyme, people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. They tell me what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal.
Yo. What the hell was that? Eminem is the most crazy person I've ever seen in my life. Like, well, aside from like actual serial killers and murderers, which we talk about in mine and my wife's crime couple channels. So check it out. Anyway, yeah, that was pretty sick. I appreciate the suggestion. Dude's wild. Like, I know he has a whole bunch of songs that are like that. And they're real funny. I've listened to quite a lot of them over the years. It's not like I know them that well now. It's been a long time since I heard any of them. But that, yeah, exactly what I said. First comment on here, if Eminem dropped this right now, the internet would break. That is true. It would go insane. It would go insane. Everyone would be crying and like her feelings hurt. And to be like, oh my gosh, my opinions of this hurt. My feelings hurt. They'd be all crybabies about it. Anyways, it was, again, regardless of everything, there was just some serious actual heavy bars on there. And then like the creativity behind it, regardless of what it was talking about, because it was absolutely insane off the wall. It just the creativity to actually make that all go together in the rhyme scheme, insane. Absolutely insane. Eminem's a goat. Anyways, thank you guys very much. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.